Starting January 30th, a 9-day joint agitation will begin highlighting some of today's most critical issues affecting Indians everywhere. This agitation, led by farmers, veterans and youth, also comprises of several other sections of society committed to ensuring that the political parties of India are responsible to its citizens. Outline of the joint agitation. 30th January, Dharna commences, issues in focus will be introduced. Ex-servicemen's organizations will take the lead by highlighting issues that affect the serving armed forces, ex-servicemen, war widows and disabled soldiers. 31st January, Dalit, Adivasi and Bahujan Samaj organizations will express their grievances. Their issues are complex and timeless. Specific, urgent actions are necessary to address the worst of their distress. 1st of February, farmers and trade unions will focus on agrarian and rural distress. The reckless policy making of recent years has driven their already fragile economy into outright unsustainability. 2nd February, unions of chit fund scam affected people who are largely ignored group of people present their story. 3rd February, civil society members will protest the rise in hate crimes as well as the attacks on free speech and democracy. 4th February, environment, Aadhaar and surveillance, attacks on science and attack on journalism will be taken up. 5th February, Women's Reservation Bill and atrocities against women. 6th of February, student groups and teachers association will speak about youth issues, education and employment. 7th of February, a strong political message will be sent to the current government, which is hell-bent on dividing our country. Prominent speakers from various grassroots organizations, activists and political leaders of secular progressive parties will be speaking on various days. In the current atmosphere of communalism, division and hate, the call of #IndiaUnites has been given to set a people's agenda for the upcoming Lok Sabha elections.